It was an exciting matchup here on Long Island, but the Philadelphia Wings spoiled the second ever home game for the New York Riptide. They win it by 3. Welcome inside Nassau Coliseum with Mitch Belisle. I'm Dave Leto. This was a 10-6 game at the half. Then we saw runs by both the Wings and New York. In the end, the Wings got some breaks and won the game.
Yeah, New York, they were down by 4 heading into that third quarter, and they rallied behind Tyson Gibson. He played great. He scored a hat trick tonight. They needed that from the rookie. Unfortunately, it was just too little too late, as in the fourth quarter, they dropped a couple tough calls, a tough bounce that went in between Bouquet's legs off their own stick, and it was just too little too late as they ran out of time.
Let's take a look at some of the highlights from this one. We begin at 12-7, starting with Philadelphia.
Yeah, Philadelphia, they know how to score. They do a good job of swinging the ball side to side, but then it was finally New York's time to answer back and to go on a run of their own, getting a lot out of their number one draft pick, Tyson Gibson.
Radowitz as well was key in transition, also with the crease dive, and Jean-Luc Chetner had a great game too.
He did. 2 goals that were huge goals, but he had 4 great assists that were also a major contribution. And there's Tyson Gibson tying it up before it was Hickey coming off a hard pick and a tough call.
And this was the unfortunate bounce there off of Bomberry to beat Bouquet that made it 14-12. That was a tough one for New York to swallow there. For Mitch Belisle, I'm Dave Leno. That's the story from Long Island.
The NLL Game of the Week was an instant classic between the Vancouver Warriors and Colorado Mammoth, joined by Jamie Shuchuk. My name is Teddy Jenner. Let's quickly jump into the highlights straight to the second half, where Colorado trailed by 1-6-5, and they really started to find their gear once their defense started to run the floor.
Yeah, and that's when the game started going back and forth. Colorado Mammoth spotted a 4 right off the bat. Chase Dylan Ward out of the net, gave him a quick breather, and it was a Dylan Ward show from then on.
Joey Capito was our first star of the game, 3 goals, 2 assists. He had his best career game, but his effort just really sparked everybody else.
Yeah, absolutely. He was a beast all over the floor, getting ground balls, playing sound defense. 2 shorthanded goals, absolutely massive game for number 82 in Burgundy.
They've scored 13 goals in back-to-back games. Their offense is starting to come alive, but again, a 9-goal effort from the defense, Dylan Ward, was phenomenal.
Yeah, it's massive. It's good to get that. It's such a team win, just character win. A lot of resilience there in that locker room.
These two teams will meet again in a couple weeks in Vancouver. That does it here from Colorado. Mammoth win at 13-9 in the NLL Game of the Week.